Well, like a bat rider or something weird.
5 seconds remaining.
Does not do well with PA, really? Why?
Your turn to pick.
Bat rider's not looking bad, I gotta say.
10 seconds remaining.
I like the null talisman change. Just looks better. I think this is an okay Batrider game. Should I get extra nulls? 2 nulls? It's a little overkill, maybe. They have a lot of magic, though. There's a hole in his beak. What is this? There's holes here, too.
I rode mine here. Yeah, girl.
Fuck it. Give me them tangos.
Prepare for battle.
Was this one?
I thought I understood the nature of the bag.
Thank you.
Where I now know I do not. But I do. This old.
Yeah, baby, it's in the bag. Hell yeah.
Oh, shit.
Woo-hoo!
I can't wager it higher. I tried. Like, should I get a blade mill? It's not very good against Pugna, it just stops Pugna from healing. It's kind of good against Morphling, though. Give me a giant head. Oh, yes.
Wow. What the fuck?
FY, it takes a lot more than 1,000 battle points to get me excited. No! Thought I lost that one for sure. Well, that's actually a lot of mana regen. I went from 1.5 to 2.1, hell yeah. No stick yet. Little too far. Oh no! It hurts so bad! It hurts so bad. Oh, stop right clicking me, dude. I preferred it. Oh, he's got a stick. I preferred it when you were not playing your role correctly. I must have a ward. Jokes on you. Should get more of this. Probably. Should get boots or some shit. Outplayed. He's spending so much time running back and forth that I don't even care how this is going. Oh no. Okay.
Hooray!
I missed him. Did he miss? Oh, it auto-attacked. Man. I can auto-attack after spell, dude. Do not have enough last hits, let me tell you. No! We all knew this was coming. This dude is very low on mana. Should have maybe gone from there. So fast. You sit here. I can kill this guy for sure. Oops. Okay. Sick. Thanks for the help. Alright, I'll buy it. Let's buy some transition items just to be safe. Got a courier too. 45 each, not bad. Oh, definitely take. You can definitely kill that guy. Not both though. You gotta run north. This part is tough now. So I genuinely can't really lean against him very well. Guy ran right at me. I'm sure that he's got a ward. Now that he's six. Can't stop the tower though, buddy. Got a haste rune, I'm gonna come bottom. Steady on, girl. Got so much HP, actually.
I know.
I should not have given him 500 gold. Yikes. Boy, did I just give him a game. Get ready to rock him. Yeah, very normal. We need to start putting a lot of heroes bottom, probably. That's fine. finish up. Can we bottom with that with an invis? I'm gonna have ulti get ready to kill him. Guess we gotta wait till at least Fissure. It's gonna be hard. Maybe we just kill this guy. Dead. I mean, we're making shit happen like constantly. Why don't I should have just TP'd or something. Nah, Morphling could stun me actually. Chachi going to lock it. I mean, it makes sense for me to be bot almost constantly, but. We are running into some issues. Damn, it's done. He's rushed it. Oh shit, I didn't need to buy it. What a mistake! 80 gold wasted. Let's kill this Lich. Come. He's gonna push up. If not, then you farm the wave, I guess. Let me get that Haste coming. I can heal you if you need. Yeah, you're pretty fine.
Timber saucy.
Let's kill Timber. I'm coming.
There's a ward in here. Are you sure?
He's dead. Kill. That's their whole ass team. Tried to bottle
yeah,
you.
Saw us coming with the ward.
Not wrong. I fucked up. Did that really sloppy. Tried too hard to get both. I got the courier. I should have just fucking killed the hero. Three Bat Rider is really bad attacks. He died too. He did call. What happened? What the fuck? Oh, okay. They did. Keep pushing the wave, Chris. They probably won't be there. Because they all TP'd top to kill us. Pushing top hard, I guess. Oh no.
Well, you are in.
I really am. I lassoed bad. They were all so low, I thought I could do some shit, but I should have communicated too. That was rough. That was a pretty big feed. On the bright side, Jared's still farming, so we'll have Battle Fury. Got E-Blade. Someone go push out bot lane right now. While they're all grouped. Or I can do it, I guess. That works. Oh, I don't have lasso. I don't think I can kill him, actually.
Isn't that cancel?
If anyone want to come top, try to kill Timber. It's kind of hard, but maybe we can get him if he keeps going. We should use Chaotic Head group snuff for solos, but... I need to stop turning around to do napalm. I don't need to do that. I have it as a habit, but it's actually unnecessary. Can we go gank bottom right now? Timber is sticking top. We need to run at somebody. We don't need everyone jungling. Just PA. We've got bounties tuned. You guys could come top maybe. We could fight here. There's lots of options. Or we fight mid, get a grab mid. Chachi is gonna die. Shiva's should be good against Morphling, by the way. It'll stop 25% of his Morph auto. Kind of wasting my time up here is the issue, basically. First. You don't want that net? Actually, you should take it, Chris. It's really good on you. Because you can use it after your thing ends and it'll re-pit a Malsum.
Yeah.
This up. Shit. Really, nothing is happening. I need the HP for sure. This ain't good. JK, it's good. Oh, I'm very dead. Wow. So much damage from range. I didn't think it was gonna be that bad. I need a force staff or some shit. Like. didn't save anybody. God, we lost so many. So that was really bad. They have all these aether lenses, so it's actually kind of hard for me to approach. Maybe I need a blink or something. I gotta pull them apart is what I need to do. He is definitely dead, unfortunately. Quick collapse on these guys. It's gonna be four. That was a shit call. Steady on, girl. Carving the lane. That was a really bad call. We weren't organized for that enough yet. Let out. Did I buy the Shivas? No.
I think you need like a blink or something.
Yeah, I think so too. Can't get away without it this game. Yeah, we need to pull somebody out. Keeping my knees in the breeze. He's got Lincolns. This is tough now. Fed him way too much gold. Oh, I am very close to it. Wow. Forgot about the Lincolns. Try to break his DD, that's what I was doing there. They just have wards there, I think we should stop running there. Should have just waited the second for the firefly. Well, why more of them? Why did I do this? Why did I do this? Why would I do this?
Why did I do this? Why did I do this?
I have thrown. I can buy back and fight bottom. Do you guys want to fight bottom? We kind of have a lot of dead heroes. Should I used him instead? That's a lot of gold. Well, I think I got my gold back. All it took was our carry dying again, unfortunately. hoping to get that last turn, but... It's my new item. Morphbot, Grimstroke's not there. Easily 12%. Probably Roshan, if I had to guess. Or they will see. Some dumb shit. Little too late. I'm going to die. Just a little late. Should have gone faster. I don't know if I would have gone. I probably could have, actually. I don't know, I wasn't ready, though. I needed to pull an item out earlier. Why didn't he decrep? BKB. He didn't need it. He really messed up wasting BKB like that. It's a pretty big fault. Because then he doesn't have it when they chase more. Not gonna have a stun, but I got him.
Your middle tower is under attack. We ride.
Swoop in. He's got a hex on Grimstroke. Got a BKB now. Grimstroke's too big of a pain in the ass. They have vision here. Their Grimstroke partner going top. shit, he still died. Let's go run out the Lich mid. You wanna come with me, Earthshaker? Run for your lives! Push top quick. With what? I don't know. But I will try. To spread them.
Coming behind. We fight this? Can we get TPs?
Tell me I'm running. Good call. Dude, Paladin Sword's actually so good. I don't know why he got cleaved though, that's weird. Imagine if he had more life still right now. Okay. I'm gonna get mid quick.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Oh,
yeah. It's got butterfly. Why would you do this?
What a ride. Push one more wave.
He's got Satanic. Ooh. So ward here. Shouldn't have shown myself on the wave. That was stupid. Need like refresher or some shit to guarantee his death. Or hex, I guess. Hex would be good too. Should just like smoke and go run into them with wards or something. Do we have obs? Yeah, we do. We can definitely take a good fight with that, I think. I gave it to you, Chachi. Do you want to smoke us? I'm just gonna flame break this. Or we can firestorm it or some shit.
Just popped right away?
Yeah, someone's here in vid.
Oh no. Oh, I didn't BKB, I pressed the wrong button. their base. God, I really wish I BKB'd in time. I would've gone so much better, dude. Bottle now too. Oh shit, it's here? Really? That's a lot deeper than that. We did. Oh, I was so worried, dude. I didn't know if it was gonna work. Okay, Scythe?
You take Roche?
Shiva's? I feel like Shiva's is so good this game. But I could be wrong. Refresher? TP in 3. Almost there. We gotta fight, they're gonna take it. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Okay, down middle. I'm gonna push out bottom for safety. Should I get like a hard or some shit? I don't know, Shiva's is gonna be good. I took a lot of physical in that fight. Chachi, I need somebody with a holy locket. The enemy's middle tower has fallen. Dude, this extra firefly is very good. Go all in, go on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We got rapier and shit. I'm gonna lasso first guy I see. A good game to end it on. I think they've been playing pretty good, except for that one like really passive game. Everybody's been playing really solid tonight. I'm pretty happy. It does feel like a good one. I thought that one might be a loss too, but we did a pretty good job. Everybody played really well, I think. I think Garshaker did really good. Yeah, he had a couple of huge kills actually. He had like that, those Echo Slams on. He got a couple of Morphling kills with Echo Slams, for example. Alright, what do we got? Pot-bellied utility. No Tide, Chasm. I love pot-bellied heroes. Tide, Brew, Pudge.